33 to 35% of emission intensity of a GDP during 2005 to 2030. Our goal of creating a carbon sink of 2.5 to 3 billion tons of carbon dioxide environment equivalent by 2030 has once seemed difficult to manage. Yet, we continue our steady progress on that path. According to the UNEP, GAP report, India is on track to meet its Copenhagen pledge of reducing the emission intensity